eat. When the grass is cut, the snakes will show. I gotta thank the little homie Naz for that.
Знать уже Стив Ролси с точки зрения его возможностей.
Но опять же ничего такого большого, просто видно по парню, что он настроен, что он сейчас осознанно подходит к бою, тем более он мотивирован после последнего шоу здесь в Нью-Йорке с Джошуа боя. То есть, ну, видно, что он настроен действительно, идет за победой.
Well, not much, but what I could see, the guy is motivated, he's ready to fight, he's ready to go for his victory, particularly after this last weekend fight, which he saw, we all saw.
You're pretty familiar with him, right? You saw him sparring last night.
Man, I went there a bunch of times, but
yeah,
I was over in
Canada.
Where he's from, I've seen him spar.
What do you think?
I mean, he's a Steve Rose is a tough fighter.
He's durable,
but most importantly, is what I've been saying for years and years and years. You have a guy
with
nothing to lose in the world game. He's the most dangerous opponent you're ever going to
face. Который никогда не проигрывал, и следующего такого не будет. Но самый опасный оппонент, которого можно себе представить.
Jonathan, this fight is going to be the bridge to Canelo. How good do you think Canelo moved? His head movement was against Jacobs, and how important is it for Gennady to show you that in this fight?
I'm looking for little things in this fight, not big things, because we had such a short time.
But
as far as the head movement of Canelo and the head movement of Steve Rose, they're both going to do it different. So I can't even compare the two. What Triple G is prepared for, he's prepared for what Steve Rose is going to do. He's not prepared for this fight, exactly what Canelo is going to do, because, you know, this is a fight. So if the fight happens in the future, then different preparation will be
had.
As dominant as Triple G has been, do you find yourself as a trainer just trying to refine, add a wrinkle here and there, not completely,
This man is already a complete package, you know.
So my goal, my vision is to,
because I keep hearing a lot of questions about, are you still going for the knockout? The goal is always to get a knockout. That's always the goal.
Only difference is now, you
got a different way of going about it. You know, we're not just looking for the one punch knockout. We're multiple things and hoping to still get it, but if we don't, we're confident that we can go 12 rounds and still get a decision.
What did you think of what happened here last weekend? I think
everyone who thinks that it's going to be like a simple fight, you know, you've talked about this before, a boxing one punch, one night, things can change. What was your thoughts on what
happened? One punch can change life, not only one fight. What do you think about the last fight?
Ну, с уверенностью сказать, что именно произошло, тяжело, потому что, как бы, ну, я не был в команде Джошуа, то есть я не знаю, как они готовились, но выглядел он ужасно в этом бою.
Well, it's difficult really to say what exactly happened, because I was not part of the Joshua team, but what I can say, he looked terrible in this last fight, Joshua did.